Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do Prestige number one. I mean, it was a slam dunk. I mean, basically filled itself. There was no delay in getting it done. Come this way. Right, this is the box. It's a big one too. We're only going to do half of it though. We're only going to do half of it. Where's my knife? Let's just do it that way. Now, let's move it back. Okay. Yeah, free stuff Saturday. Giving it all to charities. Giving it all to charities. This is who you got. In case you were interested, and let's see what this thing looks like. Let's see what this looks like. Alright, there's NBA trading cards. Oh my god, this is a high pack situation. It's a high pack situation. This one is not KG Fowler. This one is not. I had to dig deep in pricing to even make this thing sellable. Couple, two, three, four, five, six, maybe. Maybe a couple of seven or eight. What's up, MCB? How are you doing this evening? Get them all out. Then we'll just go box by box. Hey, DNA tests don't lie. DNA tests do not lie. Maury knows everything. Hello, Prestige. All right, last one, and we're just gonna go box by box. Open all packs first, then go box by box. Why you got to go? Why you got to go 24? Let me see what it looks like first, Rara. I'll decide after the first box if we're going to only ship veteran base or if we're going to ship all of it. Or if we're going to ship none of it. Two autos, one relic. Supposedly, on average. Tim, on average. No, I did. I only got one case of it, and it's both in breaks. What's up, Mayor Adam West? How'd you do in select? Anything good? Dude, 24 packs for reals. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. What does this look like? This is what base cards look like, just as an FYI. Not that you're going to get any of those. All right, let's see. Let's see what this is. Of course, they are all twisted around. That's terrible. All right, it's gold. It's unnumbered. It was flipped around as if it was special for Luol Deng. I guess we'll consider that something for right now. First hit, Magic, Steven Zimmerman. Metalized, fancy, a metalized Luol Deng. Hawks autograph, Bembry. I am about tempted to let Sorting Packing Shipping sort this. Bonus shots at a 75 for Justice Winslow. Yeah, I think I'm going to. Yes, there is a Warriors auto. Inserts, but let's be honest, nobody particularly cares. It is Patrick McCall. Not particularly. All right, so it's another metalized for Marcus Smart this time for the Celtics. A Matthew Dellavedova for the Bucks metalized. Sabonis metalized. All right, where's my box? Where's my box? Yeah, I'm gonna make it's sorting, packing, shipping. Put some effort into this thing. Rich in spirit. Rich in spirit and rich in fame. But not rich in select 49ers cards. Dude. Anything Ben Simmons is hot, even though dude has not played a single minute. I've already determined there are too many cards in Prestige. Too many. Celtics metalized Jaylen Brown. True Color, 74 out of 199, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist for the Hornets. Nerlens Noel metalized. Turned around. DeAndre Jordan medalized for the Clippers. 27 out of 99. NBA passport for Jamal Murray. For the Nugs. Clippers medalized Paul Pierce. For the Milwaukee Bucks, 189 out of 199, Bob Dandridge. Congratulations, Bucks. Congratulations. need somebody pack stacking this. You need somebody pack stacking. All right. What do we got? Pistons. Tobias Harris. Metalized. Denzel Valentine out of 99. Swatchery. Adrian Dantley out of 199. These names are awful familiar. Awful familiar. Andrew Wiggins medalized. Jimmy Butler medalized. There are very few things that make me more upset than cards not being in all the same order, or at least like the same up and down. It just seems like a real spit to the face. Henry Ellison medalized. Marquise Chriss autographed, Suns. Dude, I mean, unless they're numbered on the back, I'm not seeing a whole lot of anything that's numbered. Well, I mean, look, 2 years, I mean, 2 years ago, there was a third, not even less than that, a tenth of the cards. Like, there were as many cards in one box as there is in the entire case. It doesn't make sense. I mean, does anybody do anything by packs anymore? You know, like sell by packs? I mean, I gotta feel like the answer is no. That's a little outrageous. Yeah, but I mean, like, I can't just imagine who's going to, like, pay $3 or $4 for a pack. All right, that's that one that you wanted. The Ben Simmons medalized for the Sixers. There's your $200 card. Joey, you ended up with the Celtics in this filler. But you said you wanted one in. I went ahead and rolled with it as if you were getting it. So hopefully you still actually want it. Bucks Malcolm Brogdon autograph. Brooke Lopez medalized. Anthony Bennett medalized. See, I'm not even seeing bonus shots. I am not even seeing bonus shots. Evan Turner, medalized Blazers. Well, yeah, but I'm saying, like, the first box was the only box that I even saw, like, saw numbered stuff in. Like, I haven't seen numbers in the last two boxes. Frank the Tank. Here's one. So I'm not, yeah, at a 75 bonus shots. Ty Lawson. So I do know what they look like. Stars of the NBA out of 199, Will Barton for the Nuggets. Halfway. Well, whatever. Sorting packing machine is going to go through, take out all the veteran base, sleeve up all your rookies, sleeve up all ye inserts. This many cards. I mean, seriously, guy. This is just crazy talk. I mean, are kids even the ones buying these things? Or is it's like still adults? The Ben Simmons metalized? Well, that's soul crushing. Finish it now. I mean, this is seriously out of control, dude. You can give me 24 packs. On top of that, you're going to give me... You're going to mix them up so the some are upside down around the others. No. I just quit. I just say, oh, the internet, I've lost the internet. Jesse's going to have to do it for you tomorrow. And let Jesse do it. that is making me nauseous to even open these. Be any multi case breaks of this, I can tell you for sure. Dude, no, Bowman Asia drafts only like 8 packs in a box. That's easy. It's the 24 packs with 6 cards in each pack. That's a disaster. Don't draft Asia is a dream. Oh, Jesus, the office. Yeah, I mean, it feels like a hobby. It feels like contenders. Feels like effing contenders. Good Lord, I gotta get a drink. Yes, I am bitching. I am whining too much. Out of 199, Bradley Beal, True Colors. I'm gonna shut my pie hole and do what I'm here to do, which is open cards and look for bonus shots. Also look for Chandler Parson metalized cards. And Bill, 28 out of 199, Willoughby autograph. Blake Griffin medalized. Patrick McCaw medalized. Preeminent Inc. 54 out of 99. Devin Booker for the Suns. That's not terrible. Metalized Gallinari. Bonus shots to 75 for Anthony Davis. Paul Millsap medalized. Jimmy Butler, 15 out of 25, 3 color. No, I requested this one. I asked for one case of it because I legitimately enjoyed the 14-15 version of it. And there was not information available about how many packs, how many cards per pack there was going to be when I asked about it. That's why I only took one. I wasn't going to go like any deeper than that. Marshall Plumlee medalized. I thought it was going to be more like the last, like the last version. NBA's lame, but NBA sells for the best. Tyler Ulis, Suns to 99. Giannis medalized. Prestigious picks. I don't know. Medalized. Prestigious picks for Sacramento Kings. Scal Labassier. Labasserie. Labracerie. Steven Adams medalized Thunder. Kings autograph Malachi Richardson. Listen, there is a lot about this that is not what it was in the past. Bonus shots, Greg Monroe, Bucks to 75. Even like, some of the vet autos last year were on card, Or not on, not last year, 2 years ago. Buddy Hield, medalized. That is Pelicans. At a 199, Elfrid Payton jerseys. There's one thing that could have made it better. I'm not going to say what it is until we're done. But I'll tell you when we're done. You may already know. Andrew Bogut medalized. Well, I'm being sarcastic in general when I say better. What's up, Bergie? No, again, in a more sarcastic kind of thing, because weed makes everything better. Sheldon McClellan. I'm See, Deadhead, I'm saying there's one thing that could have made it worse. That I'm a little bit surprised they didn't do. But I guess it tells you how much they value the product, why they didn't do it. Carl Anthony Towns medalized. Yeah, dude, Bergie, if you guys had fun with Select, you're gonna have a blast with Prestige. You are gonna have a hoot. Carmelo Anthony medalized. Timberwolves 75 out of 99. Chris Dunn. Passport auto. Bonus shots. Kawhi Leonard 6 out of 10 gold. No, I'm saying more like time-wise. I like Select. I like Select outright. Damian Jones. Yeah, Bergie, I can send you a Rip City Cards mat if you want one. If you want a Rip City Cards mat to put down and use. gladly give you one of those. Free of charge. Yusuf Nurik medalized. You know, I legit can tell you, where to get them. Like the guy that does them for us. Good dude, like him very much. He always has been like very fair to us. Done good work. Kawhi Leonard, medalized. Zubac. Tire depth. Uh-huh. That's what I'm gonna tell the police next time I get pulled over. True Colors, 108 out of 199, Karl Malone. I'm telling that's how I check how empty my bag is. How low my bag is. Cody Zeller medalized. Hornets. Golden State Warriors at 199. Old school. They're Rick Barry. This is garbage, man. This stuff is garbage. And listen, they're not giving me one, Colin. They're not giving me one, so as much as I would love to give you one, I can't do it. We have just learned a terrible lesson today. A terrible lesson. this is just... I mean, yeah, the Rick Barry's not bad, but it's, I mean, it's still on a sticker, and it's the $199. I may be refunding number two and just using these as something else. Yeah, Bergie. I mean, I got a couple of things to do with the lady, but beyond that, I don't have a whole lot going on.